All right, so here's our Phoenix Hypo Blood Nicaraguan T positive right here. She just dropped a litter of babies. She's right here still. See how she's gonna behave. Look at all those Phoenixes right there. She's a small girl, Central American, so she wasn't gonna have the biggest litter, but I don't see any slugs. Maybe some, I don't think any stills, but we'll see. There's at least 10, 15 babies in there. All right, nice. Snake country.